What's going on, everybody? DjGoHam here. Welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys are having a great day. Today is harvest day, so we've got wheat. We're going to have to do the straw as well. We've got to figure out a way to collect all the straw. I think we're going to do loose. Most of the time we do loose. We may do bales today. I'm not quite sure. We will get into that. And we have, sugar beets. I'm so not looking forward to that. But the great thing about doing the sugar beets, we're going to get two harvesters. That's the whole idea here. Two harvesters, run it on everything. Every single field gets two. Get the field done twice as fast. That's the whole point, man. That's the whole point. There we go. Get through this. So we've done quite a bit, to be honest with you. This field's not huge. It's a good size field. Don't get me wrong. Are you going to go? Are we going to have to get out of your way for you to go? Yep, we're going to have to get out of your way for you to go. Very good. Let's bring this back in. And let's catch this guy. Yeah. So we did one at the top, one at the bottom. Seemed to work very well. And this guy is going to be doing its full lap right now. Very excited about that. There we go. Run through. So that is what we've got going on right now. We've got wheat harvest right here. As soon as this is done, we will be collecting. That's right. We'll be collecting this. Again, I'm going to figure that out. And then, sugar beets. Let's get into it. So we've got everything picked up. We ended up getting 30,707 liters. Let's get this over here. There we go. Dump it out. We will turn our help window on because you never know. So there's that. Tip side back, tip side front. And we will go ahead and unload all that and double check to make sure everything's going in. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. Do we have anything selling for really good right now? And we do start with quite a bit of stuff. We've got a lot of corn. Corn's going to be used very, very soon, though. Is that 2,800 liters of potatoes? Goodness gracious. Maybe we should have done something with that. There we go. So this is good. This is done. I have made the decision to go with round bales. I know. I like torture. There's just something about it. That was weird. Moving on. We have, we've got some good stuff. We've got our 8R over there with a new Anderson piece of equipment. And we have our 6ILM right here with a nice coon. Oh, yeah, the VB2190. This is a mod, and we're going to use it. So let's roll through. Probably should have gone through just to make things a little bit easier and rounded all this stuff up. There we go, 12 miles an hour. Boom. But I think it'll be just fine going through and trying to merge two into one. Well, at that point, are you really saving time? Truly, are you saving time? Because you're still running through everything twice. I don't think so. I think this is the best way, for me at least, that I've found, is to go through just like this. But I do like this. It picks it up and puts it down real darn fast. I love it. 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 So let's continue moving forward. Let's get this done. Okay, so maybe I want to do it anyway. Here's what we're going to do. Because these are 7 meters each, we will be able to get two lines in very easily. We're just going to roll up through the center. Tell you what else we're going to do. We're going to use a little killer weasel fast farming hack. So let's lower, turn it on, and we're going to double tap A. There we go. And then now we should be putting all this together and we can go as fast as the tractor can go, which in our case is 32 miles per hour. Oh, look at that, baby. Yeah, we're rolling through. I don't know if this is going to be any faster, but it is to me. There we go. There's the first run, and here we go. We're going to get the second run in. Oh, yeah. 27, 28, 29, 30. And it's working. I mean, it's working. It's not completely straight, to be honest with you, but that's my fault, not the fault of the helper. No, I'm not hired anybody. There we go. Woo, yeehaw, little e-brake turn. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Now, we could hypothetically run up and down and bring all of this into one swath. That would take a while, and I'm really not interested in doing that. We could maybe join two of these together. We would have to make an extra run, but it is doable. It is very doable. It'd probably be pretty easy as well. Here we go. Nice and easy. rolling through. I do love doing this. So let's finish this up. Let's get back to baling. Here's our first run of bales. Now we've got, I think it's nine more. I think it is nine, maybe seven more. Oh yeah, bales are in here. Forgot about that. So we've got two runs. The other ones are on our little low loader, little flatbed trailer here. Let's see, where is it? Ah, yeah, it's over here. This ought to make doing it a little easier. Let's pull here. We're gonna get these bales sold, make a little extra cash. I know we got 600 grand, but eventually, that number is going to dwindle down to naught. So let's take this from here and unload. Let's get that pulled up. We will need our help window here so we can see when it's ready to do the second unload. And unload bales here. There we go. Money, 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 money. Bales are selling for good. Total sold bales today is, if we can find it, $14,165. Not too shabby, not too bad at all. We've got one more load of bales to bring over here. They are going to be a bit of a chore because they're on a trailer. If they don't sell, I'm not sure what we're going to do. Note to self, this does not like bumps. Every time it hits a bump, the front of the tractor flies in the air and it's like, oh no. All right, we're going to do the same thing as before. We're going to back this in. Hopefully this will work well. If you don't have a bale trailer, but you have a way to load bales, this is not a bad option. This trailer is very good for this. I think they'll sell automatically. Yeah, they'll sell automatically. $4,100 in bales, not too bad. So we have done fairly well today with bales. I'm extremely happy with that. Let's head back over to the farm. We've already got a cultivator running. We need to go ahead and lease our sugar beet stuff, and we need a tipper for that. We've got a tipper now, but I think we need something a little bit bigger. So here's what we've got. We got the Flegel Booty. That's right. We got the Flegel Booty trailer. Oh yeah, I actually purchased this. I did not lease this. This is our trailer now. Figured we could easily use one. Now we've got gravity bin and we've got a regular trailer. And what do we have here? We have some huge massive machinery. Oh my goodness, we got two of the Teradoss T4s. Ooh, look out, you better watch out, we got two of these bad boys. Let's pop around. This one is set, this one is not, so we need to put this in the right place. What we're going to do is we're going to hire workers on both of these at the exact same time. What we should be able to do is fly around up and down both sides, unloading them. Now, this is going to take a while. This is not going to be a fast thing. Oh, slow it down, baby. Slow it down. Nonetheless, it's going to work. So let's turn that on. Boom. Boom. Good. Hire worker. Hire worker. Oh, gosh. I turned it off. No. And then all we're going to do is we're gonna go over here to this one and we're gonna follow it all the way up and then come back and follow the other guy all the way back down. And we're gonna do that as long as we have to in order to get the most amount possible from this guy. Here we go. Oh, push it just a little bit more. There we go. Now these will accumulate very, very quickly if I remember correctly. Oh man, those wheels are spinning. We're both spinning. There we go. All right, we're back on duty now. We're back. I gave it the trailer borgs hoping that it would be all right. Now, you can see this one is struggling. This one is severely struggling to get up this hill, where the other one is already almost to the end. My goodness. Nonetheless, let's keep going. Let's get this done. Let's go into another speedy. We got some work to do. Little check-in with you guys. We are, we're getting close to getting this field finished. We've been doing it. I've been going and going and going. Be honest with you, I just watched one of Squad's videos while I was sitting here. And Mr. Clutch Simulations himself got a huge shout-out from Squad. I will do my best to link that video in the description. And if I don't, if one of you guys wants to as well, go for it. You have my permission. Oh, they're getting a little wiggly wobbly. Blocked by an object. No, they're not. Quit. Quit it. I think we're going to have one more run up the hill, and these guys are going to be completely done. Now, one thing that I have done, and I know a lot of people do this, is they dump sugar beets in the field, and then they come back through with like a picker-upper thing, and they use that to load it into trucks. And I have gone for this route mainly because going from here all the way over there to dump a trailer full of 90,000 liters, or 90% of the trailer full, and then run all the way back and try and catch it going up the hill, I think that's just impossible. So in order to make this a little easier, make it a lot more, cohesive throughout the entire operation, I'm just making a humongo pile over there, just treating it like chaff, making the pile as high as I can and as big as I can. There we go. Keep rocking and rolling. There we go. We've hit 91% this time around. That is a lot. Normally, we do not hit that much. Very interesting. Something's going on. What is going on? Let's back this up. I am going to take over real quick, because if I don't, these guys are going to have massive problems. So I'm going to take over real fast, set this on its happy little way. There we go. And we shouldn't have any problems. What we'll do is we'll come back to that as soon as I get up to the top of the hill. We'll go ahead and fire that worker. And that worker at the very back, they will be catching up, and we'll empty both of them once they get up there. Yeah, here is our humongous pile of sugar beets. I can't even tell you how many are here. I really can't. This is like the, oh gosh, I don't even know how many trailer fulls I've done, but there's a whole lot. There is a piece of machinery for this. It's another Homer piece, and we will be using that in order to get all of these. I know you're probably not supposed to drive on them. I get that. I understand. I'm doing it anyway. So, almost done. There we go. Cool. Let's catch these guys going up the hill, do our final unload, and see what we can do about getting all of those loaded into this trailer and put in the bunker or sell them. Let's see if we can line a double dump up here. About right there. I think that's right. Yep. Perfectly in line. Now, can we get them both at the same time? Double dump. Yeah. Hashtag DD. Hashtag double dump in the chat. Get them, baby. Yeah. So this is good. Oh, actually, I didn't think. Are we going to fill this trailer up? No, we're not going to fill this trailer up. There wasn't enough there. Boom. So now we've got everything here. Both of our workers are good and they are done. We can go ahead and send both these back. I don't know if I mentioned this. This field, in order to harvest this field, we had to spend about $60,000 just on those two pieces of machinery. And then another 60 grand just to buy this trailer right here, which we did not need to begin with. I was not planning on using this trailer, but it's turned out to be pretty well. And then we're going to have to spend another, gosh, who knows how much, on the piece of machinery to get all of this off the ground. Actually, you know what? I don't know why I'm dumping this, because we're just going to go put it right back in it. But you know what? I think it's cool. I think it's awesome. And it may not look like much, but now look at it. That is a big, big, huge, goodness gracious. All right, let's get the piece of equipment to put this literally back into that trailer. So here we go with this guy. This is the Ropa Mouse 5. And we're going to go ahead and unfold it. Maybe should wait to do this when we're not moving, but forget it. And so we can get this entire thing in one pass. So now what it's doing is it's kind of doing its thing, moving around about like that. And then we are going to completely swap this around. So should be the weight will change directions with the auger. Yep, there it is. Not realistic, but we really aren't too realistic around here anyway, now are we? So we're going to take this, put that right there. Come through here, turn it on, drop it down. Make sure that we've got everything. See. Feeder, fold, lift, turn off loading. Just double checking and making sure that everything is good here. That's it. Feel like it's good. So let's roll through. Yep. All right. So that is loaded up. Let's jump in here. And this is going to be, well, it should be pretty easy. Let's see if we can get turned around here. Oh, that ain't going to work. Circles. Let's do circles. Circles in the snow. I don't know what that was from at all. Hashtag circles in the snow. Why not, right? Here we go. We will have to set unload. That's okay. So there we go. We'll unload this like normal. And then I think I'm going to set cruise to zero. And we'll see if it gets it all. It may not. Actually, no, we're going way too fast. Zero is too fast. You ever heard that before? I have not. So this is actually taking way longer than I thought it was going to. It is what it is. Just saying, this was not the best way to do it. Realistic? Oh yeah. No, this is about as realistic as we've ever been before. Nonetheless, still, this is pretty cool. I like this. I like this a whole lot. So this is us. We are getting everything done, putting it in here. We're going to put as much in as we can on the, there we go. Let's keep going. Unload. We must have run out. Well, guys, that is going to be it for today. I hope you've enjoyed. If you did, please drop a like. If you're not already, please subscribe. If you got any questions, let us know down in the comments section below. This is taking a whole lot longer than I thought it was going to take. And I think we have come to an impasse here. We're really going to have to start driving up this. Can we raise that any? Is that? That just raises that. I don't know what that button does, but I dig it. Oh, we're full. Hey, we're full. Look at that. 48,000. Finally. That took forever. We should have just done the correct thing and done this a long time ago. I'm going to shut up. I hope you guys have a great day. We'll see you later. Peace.